Robots are in the spotlight this year at South by Southwest. They're becoming a part of our daily routines, like Apple's Siri and Amazon's Alexa.
But one company is using robots to stop crime. KXAN's Amanda Brandeis learned they want to bring that technology to Texas.
When trouble lurks, it's K5's job to help save the day.
Shopping centers, hospitals, airports, anywhere you can deploy a security guard, a human security guard, you can deploy one of these alongside of it.
It's not meant to replace humans, but rather help them do their jobs better. One of the founders, Stacy Stevens, is a former Dallas law enforcement officer.
I have the ability now to tie into a number of different sensors on this robot that I never had access to before. So now I have the ability to improve my situational awareness, to give me actionable intelligence. Now I can make smarter, safer decisions.
Each camera on the robot can scan 300 license plates per minute. If it detects a vehicle that shouldn't be on the property, the client is immediately notified. Then they can choose to either dispatch a security guard or call police. K3 and K5 are already on the job in California. They've helped solve crimes and prevent them.
Our goal in the future is to be able to reduce crime altogether. So most people are unaware. Crime has a $1 trillion negative economic impact on the United States every single year.
The company began their mission as a direct result of mass shootings. They hope to one day get the technology in the hands of law enforcement agencies and schools near you. For KXAN News,
In Depth. Investigative.
I'm Amanda Brandeis.
Businesses who want one of these robots can get a subscription. While human security guards may cost $20 to $30 an hour, the robot costs about $7 an hour. And if you have the robot working 24/7, it'll cost about $5,000 a month.
Okay.